The reason why I shot this video is not, it's not American, but I am convinced to shoot this video by the gangs of armed robbers. I am convinced. Sincerely speaking, the gangs of the armed robbers are very scared of what is happening from the jets. They assigned me to speak directly from this video to tell our government that they should stop sending armies and jets. If not, they are going to kill us. That is just the reason why we.
So who gave you the phone? Are they bandits or are they Boko Haram?
I did not know who they are, but since they said I should say they are Boko Haram, the gangs of Abu Shekau.
So they asked you to say they are.
Yes. Yes.
What is your experience then?
What I experienced, sincerely speaking, they are not Boko Haram. They are.
During your days in captivity, what happened to you when you were there? I can see your clothes stained. What happened?
Yes. We suffered a lot physically.
And
they beat us. They beat us morning, evening, night.
I have the guy that did the video, so we can have him there.
Please go outside.
We suffer a lot. They only give us food once in a day and water twice in a day. They beat us, Ellen, and you. Some of the gangs end up beating us with cans. They are just as small and tiny boys with the cans, with the big guns. Like, I don't know how to explain them, but
thank you,
sir. Thank you.
Thank you.